sent into the Dallas zone. And there's Patrick Nemeth here with Jordy Benn, taken to the boards and knocked down by Silverberg. Been in the lineup for a home playoff game. Back to the point, Brian Allen. Great pass in front. Koivu, long wait, side of the net. And the puck is cleared from the front by Fiddler. Not something he likes to deploy. We'll see how that unfolds.
Houston has got bent right over the boards in front of us. And the wind knock out of him, you can hear him.
Ducks in a full change, just a pass onto the left wing for Goligoski, who gets it deep. Sevier in on the forecheck, but the puck is moved quickly ahead to Palmieri. Great pass, left wing, Patrick Maroon, and it's gloved and held by Lettinen. Both of them in game number one. But it was advantage Getzlaff and Perry in the first two games. But as Bruce Boudreau said, they just held serve, and now it's in the Stars' court for game three. There's a big hit by Lovejoy, who stepped up on Eakin. Eakin will step in. Zaku Koivu at 67% in the first two games of the series. But out comes Dallas. Garbutt flips to Daly, who jumps up, centers, and that's off Anderson for the first time since being acquired from the Stars. Here comes Sagan, good speed, bad angle, testing Anderson, who hugged the post, gets Laff in front of the net, and a pass out to center, reaches Cogliano, quickly to Fowler, and a glove stop by Lettinen, who will hold on. Chiasson's on the other side, a drop to Whitney. Whitney into the slot, puck bouncing there, Sagan fires it right on, a bouncing puck. Ago, Jordy Benn was the number 8 defenseman on the Texas Stars, the American Hockey League affiliate. A year earlier, he was in the Central League, and now one of the key guys, Matthew Perreault, a little slow to get up after that as Roussel comes away. Followed up by Garbutt, a quick shot and a quicker glove by Frederick Anderson. Back into the postseason to get back in this series. With Chushkin unable to take that off his skate, and now a pass onto the right side. Palmieri looks for it on the backhand. Big stop by Perry Lettinen, but and in behind the net is Bonino trying to tuck it in front, and that's off Lettinen. And Dallas will skate out. I'd like to welcome once again viewers of Minnesota and Chris Mueller. Mueller over the line, looking for a trailer, and it deflects onto the stick of Whitney. There's Alex Chiasson turning. Got it back to the point from Nemeth. Jordy Benn, bad angle, shot, loose in front. And it bounced away from the, as line mates tag up, so the play was onside. Now it's rolled down into Dallas ice by big Patrick Maroon. Hit by Gonchar. Fowler, Perreault, slot, and Perry can't pull the trigger. Perreault again. Quarterbacking off the half-boards, Fowler shot, traffic in front, and Lettinen down to cover with Maroon on the doorstep.
And Perry, and you saw him get engaged in a big-time scrum in game two with Perry. He is not backing off, and you see some stitches to Folcat, he's going to try.
Minute left in the opening period. Here's Beauchemin, great stop, rebound, and it's sent high by Silverberg. Perry Lettinen, but they don't clear. Koivu puts it back in front, puck loose, and bounces wide of the net. Fiddler now as the Stars have returned to full strength, both teams 0-for-1 on the power play, and here comes Daly over the line. Horkov stopped, rebound, scores! Jamie Benn!
Jamie Benn out of the box, joining the rush. Plays made right here by Fiddler, slowing down, getting it wide. Daly jumping up. Horkov has got a step on Koivu. That enables him to put a shot to the far pad, create a rebound up the center of the ice, and Lindholm gets caught on the pivot.
Smith belly over the line. Takes a hit from Daly. Goligoski wraps it around. Getzlaff unable to knock it down. Four shots in the opening 20 minutes. Getzlaff back in. Walks in across. Sprawling is Lettinen, and the puck is cleared.
Oh, I think Lettinen got across and got a piece of that tip.
Cogliano back in across the front of the net. Daly around as the penalized player, Goligoski's back. Beauchemin a shot and a toe stop by Lettinen off the end boards, and Silverberg gets it back. Beauchemin a shot again and a glove stop. Lettinen will hold on. Looking for his first ever Stanley Cup playoff victory. Loose in front, Bonino stop from point blank range by Lettinen. Goligoski was over 27 in each of the first two, but that should change in the absence of a 20-minute defenseman in Rubidoff. A one and a blast by Goligoski that Anderson got a piece of. And it registered as a shot. It's the first of the second period, the first since the Ben goal. And that's Ben in behind the net, trying to jam it. Trevor Daly from the corner, looking to center. Didn't get it to Garbutt, then away goes Cogliano. Lovejoy out of the box. He'll head right to the bench. And from a bad angle, puck was out in front. And Cogliano knocked down, couldn't get to the puck for 200. And a guy that will get under your skin, just got a piece of Boschman. But in comes Getzlaff, winds and fires, and Lettinen has to flash the right pad. Kelly, another hit. He has 8 hits in the game for Anaheim. A shot bouncing wide of the net. Perreault from a bad angle puts it on goal, and Lettinen will hold on. An outlet for Garbutt, and Garbutt now through center. Here come the Stars. Garbutt from the left wing. It didn't get to the net. Now it's in front, loose, and Anderson couldn't cover, but they get a quick whistle. It's Goligoski, Maroon in there, so is Perreault as they swarm behind the Dallas net, and Perreault comes away with it. Tracked by Daly. Perry gets left, fires it, and that was deflected off target in front. Maroon looks for it, Lettinen finds it, and they'll have to recalculate. Quickly ahead for Getzlaff and Perry. Perry spots Salani, shot, and Lettinen makes that stop under the arm, and Salani thought he had room. And Gonchar in his own zone. Pass on to the left wing, neatly played into the middle to Sagan. Over the line, Nichushkin. Nichushkin shot, scores!
What a passing play, right from their own end. Starts with good patience there. Play by Sevier, under Cogliano's stick. Sagan driving back to see him. Lovejoy ends up chasing, which doesn't let Brian Allen step up on Nichushkin. He's got no gap whatsoever. And a quick wrister through Allen's legs, through Anderson's legs, and that all-important second goal.
And Mike, both goals for Dallas tonight come after power plays. Here, Perry with a steal and a shot, and a scramble in front. Lettinen down, trying to cover it, and gets a whistle. Well, Boschman has played over 17 minutes already, so he's taking the ice time that was lost. Here's Nichushkin in, and a big stop there early in this third period for Frederick Anderson. Off the 20 that have been doled out by the Ducks. Here's Daniel Winnick back in. Winnick on his off wing, flipping it through, and Lettinen stops that. Then it's sent down the ice, and Paul Mary after it. Gets lap back to the point. Allen across, Boschman a shot, and that was stopped. Paddled down by Lettinen. And ahead, Horkoff, solo mission. He'll fire it in as the Stars change behind him. Average just over 14,000 in the regular season, but a quick sellout here, despite the fact they dropped the first two games in the series. Stars hockey's back, Sagan centering it. There's Jamie Benn, a quick backhand as he swiveled. And
he's got a job cut out for me, a little bit smaller. Those three.
Perreault, an offensive zone faceoff win, and Salani has the puck. Sent in by Boschman, and there's Perreault to Cogliano, centers, and a paddle blocked by Lettinen.
They haven't been on the ice
so
yet
far
in the third period.
Silverberg
and Koivu both. Cogliano's got moved up to this one, but no Koivu, no Silverberg.
So that's the three lines that are being used. Garbutt in front, a big stop, rebound! What a toe stop that was! Another, and it's in!
And now they're bringing the offense as well. Good stick by Eakin, turns it over, Roussel to Garbutt, one shot. Great save on the rebound to Eakin, but nobody tying up Garbutt for the third one as he eventually finds it, five hole, just tucks it underneath.
Now a giveaway, and here's Sagan dashing in, and he tried to play it for Ben, and that was intercepted by Lindholm. And Bonino now checks in for Winnick. He goes to the attack. Face off in the star zone, and Cody Eakin up with the puck and out to center. Trying to flip it past Lovejoy along with Garbutt. Centering it, Garbutt redirects it wide. And it's a shutout performance in game three.